standing up. Once you grab around the neck and pull the hooks in like this, I'm going to use this bent arm as leverage. And come in. I reach under, tricep, and reach around the head, but I want to get turned. Four. Here's my shoulder there. If you feel it's going to be the shoulder, this extra point, contact on the stage, to really get in there to help turn it. Bent arm. Make sure everyone moves in and turns. You see a lot of people do it, some of these changes have gone so far, pulling sideways using their strength. The pressure then goes on their back. Alright? Come here. Move my body in. Then turn. From there we go to what a technique. It's a cross arm lock or something of that nature. So once again, for the second. Reach it in. Give it two hands. One. Select the lock you want to end or the beginning technique. Grab, let's go. I'm going to take down this inside drop, then I'm going to use this throw from our knees. Drop normally. See this is in front of me on my knees. Reach through. My arm comes underneath. I'll keep on sitting hard. Move my knees up and I'm sideways. Say no here. This arm is above. Move the shoulder. On the tricep, I keep rolling. I'll leave it. From here, the arm transfers over top. Reverse weight arm. Okay? It's kind of the first section. It's what we're doing. One goes underneath, ready? One, two. I pull to the side. I'll get to here. I keep bringing my legs around towards the skin's head. And here. Alright, play down through the stomach. If you want, you go back. Normal wacky. Let me go to the previous technique. Hook under. Knee forward at the same time. So right arm, right knee forward. Clutch to the side of my hip and bottom. Turn. And here goes underneath here. To this point. Then we can keep going. Sorry. Into the reverse weight of your tummy or the hands the normal weight of your tummy. Just the first section. Now, crisscross. Sit on the top, keep it on your bottom. Put your hand out to help you. Alright? Class. Yeah, yeah. You can also sit back as you do it. Especially if you're going to push the knee. Sit back. There can't be an escape. Very careful if you've got to sit back. Very quick. All the weight comes onto that bicep crush. They can't put their hand down. All the weight on the block. Okay. Slide it through, drop the ball.